OPP say they've nabbed a driver with a lead foot on the 401 in Durham region. Police tweeted these photos from a traffic stop on the highway in Ajax. Officers say the 20-year-old driver was caught going 200 kilometers an hour, which is double the speed limit. The driver's G2 license is suspended for 30 days, and they've been charged with stunt driving and careless driving. Police also say the vehicle will be impounded for 2 weeks.